Abdullah led organization is legal. And Ansari, who's the spokesman, said his organization is not legal. And yet BCCI has allowed Ansari to.
But we have the orders from the court, in which the judge has passed the orders that our organization is totally legal. So I don't know why what they are saying. If they want to go to the lower courts and get some orders from the lower courts, you have to see which court have we approached. We have approached in higher court and they have told us to go ahead. I was there, but then I left because BCCI ne kaha ki inhone koi order laya hai koi chote court se, jisme unhone kaha hai ki status ko maintain hona chahiye. Clarity unke paas nahi thi. I didn't want to have any argument with the BCCI. I told them whatever, if they feel that we are not required at this time, I'm ready to leave and we will. No, nobody was allowed to sit. Yeah, nobody was allowed.
But they
have also said that you have to sit. What do you have to say? No, BCCI walon ne kaha ki ye chote chote court se aaye din hamare paas orders aa rahe hain. Hamari clarity koi nahi hai. Maine unko kaha ki jo Farooq saab wala group hai, unhone high court ko approach kiya tha do din pehle, lekin high court ne unki wo plea entertain nahi ki. Those papers have not, unfortunately, not reached the BCCI headquarters. That is the reason this confusion has happened. Jab humne Ranji ke matches shuru kiye, it was with the consent of the BCCI that we started. Whatever the jo ye hai, accounts wo BCCI wo hamare accountant dekhenge.